Hello fellow Jeebies, this is Captain Fire 3 with some more GTA 5 with my brother.
Yeah!
I forgot how to drive. I haven't played this in so long, and I don't know how I could forget how to drive.
Go, radio.
Yeah, I know, I forgot because I didn't hear it, Gavin.
Oh no, I was just saying.
I don't know why I can't hear anything, hold on. I press that. Settings. Audio.
Yes.
Okay. That should be good. Eat shit, big savings. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that used to say.
Eat shit.
That was your
fault. Ba-da-ba-ba.
No. Oh.
I'm killing
you. I'm gonna survive. I didn't make it to the water in time.
You're not even in the water yet, and you are basically floating. How the hell does that work? It's called the circle of whatever.
Damn it, now it's gonna load forever again. Oh, never mind, I lied.
That's what you get for lying.
I'm gonna try something. As Michael. Go ahead.
Keep it loading.
Look.
5 more years now. At least it's not like the time that you did the yoga.
What was that time? What happened?
Remember
that time?
When the recording went out and you had to do it again, but it made you fail?
Oh, yeah.
So you have to do it all over again.
Gavin, look at me. I'm wet.
Is that a personal problem?
No. Some people would actually think that's not a problem. No, wait. Get me out of here. I don't want to play tennis. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see, what was I gonna do? I'm gonna try to see if I can do the Epsilon program with him. Yeah, I know. Epsilon. Pro fam. This better work with him. Yeah, it actually works with him, Gavin.
What?
Oh, they have none at this time.
House of worship.
When can drugs medicine be used? Drugs should only be used for mind expansion. How can you say sperm does not exist? Okay. This is kind of weird. How do I, Do you want to understand completely to be complete? Oh, sorry, I'm not talking, I'm just... Can I?
Mostly aggression.
They want you to be gay? Okay, Kiflon. This is actually very interesting, somewhat. I just want to find out where this is, so I can drive to it. Okay. So let's check on the map if I can see it. Damn it, I keep forgetting where the map is. Can I find it? I hardly doubt I can. Okay, I still can't find it. Whatever, I'll just drive around. Maybe run a few people over. Where's my car? Okay, all I have is a bike.
Your car's right, Amanda's car.
Where? Oh, wait a second. I forgot about that.
Right there. Oh, you need to look around.
Yeah, I saw it. I saw it.
Are you gonna just bike there?
Yeah, I'm gonna. I can't ride my bike now. It's totaled. My bike is totaled.
Oh, that was enough biking for now. What the
fuck? Hey, why are you telling me what the fuck? That was your fault.
What was that? What did you say about...
Oh, shit. I didn't actually mean to do that.
So, you enjoying the party?
I can't move. What the hell? Oh, there we go. Whoa, what the hell?
Chop, chop, radio, chop.
I turned off the music volume, Gavin.
Okay.
Which hopefully translates into that doing for this. For like the recording.
Sure.
Did you see that, Gavin? I didn't even go backwards.
That rift.
Wait, I need to go to Vinewood. Fuck. That's not your car, that's a mini car. Okay, Whee! Oh shoot, I actually almost ran somebody over by accident.
God damn, whatever.
Tight squeeze.
I actually don't remember how to change my weapon. Oh, there we go.
You should get some help with that personality.
Okay, what was I gonna do? I actually saw something. Checklist. What?
Hood Safari.
I actually don't know what it's asking me to do. But whatever. Actually. I'll just walk, I'll just run places, how about that? Because I don't like driving cars.
Sit. Now die.
It's not even dead yet, hold on.
Die. You think the dog's dead?
I think it's alive still. Nope, it's dead. That was terrible of me. I'm sorry.
Really?
Yes, really.
That dog just murdered
me. I want to be hip.
You're going down, eh,
Stop. Oh shit!
What the fuck?
That better not.
I found him. Quick!
I gotta run. The police are after me for no. Oh no, it's because I killed that dog.
My god, that dog is probably a federal agent.
You idiot.
Hey, don't call me an idiot, bitch.
That dog must have been a federal agent.
Oh fuck. They're in pursuit of me.
Haha.
Stay the fuck down!
$20, that's the most money I got from somebody.
Boom.
Oh, oh holy oh, shit. No con people. Oh holy fuck. He's like a ninja.
Scared ass ninja.
I forgot how to
I forgot my weapons at home.
Get the fuck out of the car.
This looks like Linda's car.
Sorry. Not really.
He said sorry, not really. Drive, Michael.
Flip, please. Flip over, please. No.
Ah! Oh, look at that.
It's
over. Ah, he has shotgun.
Oh my god, who knew my heart was in my hand?
It's a shotgun, Gavin.
No, because, like, the blood was just coming right out of your arm.
No.
Oh, no. I just think it's like ketchup.
Gavin, you know they can't see what you just did, right?
Yeah, I know, but still. What does it taste like ketchup?
Hey, it's nice to meet you.
Bitch. Give me all your money. What, yeah, you're no poor? One. How the hell do you have a phone then?
She spent all her money on her phone.
Yeah, I know. It's like she's on 1%. It's like, help me, I'm poor. It's only on 1%. You didn't even, you just punched him. You didn't even hit him with the knife. You're just like, boom. This knife is only for a display.
You know what? I'm not going down without a fight. I got a goddamn gun and I'm not afraid to fucking use it.
They don't know where you are. Oh my god, that huge group of people over there. It's not safe to run in groups when some guy has a shotgun.
Damn, I missed.
There's a guy on the other side.
No, I killed him.
Okay. Bitch! It's my car now. Oh god.
Oh shit, I'm being shot at.
Holy crap. That bastard.
That Astrodas.
That Iridos of course.
No, that's an old me! Oh, look at him!
You are the new king.
Will you marry me?
Yeah. Will you... It's like he's talking to, God. Will you marry me?
Gavin, yeah, what's this? No drinking coffee!
That line is really terrible.
No looking at me funny!
20
and
10 each.
No, because it cancels out stuff sometimes. Damn it.
Oh no, I mean like since she dropped like 2 bundles of cash, 10 each.
I gotta get out of here. Don't look at me like that,
bitch. Like whenever you're gonna like hit somebody, I'm just gonna say that.
Yeah, Gavin, what did you say?
So, I might say it. I might say something different, or I might say nothing at all.
I forgot how. What did you say about me? Don't shoot.
Don't shoot. I have nothing to lose. But my marriage with God.
Busted. That means I don't have any of my weapons.
Yeah, you don't. No, you don't have the ammo. They take away all the ammo.
Wait, so they don't take away your weapons? Ammo and body armor.
Ammo and body armor has been confiscated.
See? They didn't take any of this, though.
Yeah, they won't take your weapons. Which would never happen in real life.
Oh, fuck.
Just wow. Bitch. What you get. I am Justice, bitch.
I knocked him out and he fell asleep.
I am Justice.
I am the one who knocks.
You're Skullin.
It's because it's too fat.
Bitch.
Was that? That's a fat Kanye West.
Oh my God. It's Gabriel Iglesias. If he looked like Kanye West.
Hold on, sorry, my ear's itchy.
That ear though.
Gavin, I think I'm about to be arrested.
Run, baby, son! There's a... Oh God, there's two.
Really?
Yeah, his mouth... The cop's mouth was open. It's like, oh, I've been here!
I'm going on a knife killing spree. I don't care how much money I lose.
Take out your damn machete. You're gonna do more damage with a machete than a knife. What are you doing in Little Seoul? Or you can use the bottle. I wonder. You're never gonna make it. Done. Oh my God! You just smacked the sunglasses right off.
This guy has no fucking clue.
Get off of the gym, boom! What happens to me? That girl's just standing there that way, dressed. She's like, what the fuck did I just do? Oh my God!
Come on.
She just dragged that body. Bitch! Ooh!
You know what? I have
no
idea.
Oh my God, look! Oh my God! Oh my God!
What?
Her legs.
Oh.
They will forever be in the ship and be.
Mr. Gavin.
Yeah, I saw. No, because that's the bitch! Ah, sit down!
Sit down, bitch! I said sit down!
Lay down, too. That's fine as well. Bottle bitches!
Big bottle bitches. Big bottle bitches. Big.
Bitch!
Oh, I survived that shit.
And then I know you're just gonna run over. No working for a company. It's a girl, and she's not in the kitchen.
Gavin.
Oh no. No, it's what Make Me Bad said. It's a girl.
See that poodle?
And she's not in the kitchen. What should we do to her? Let's burn her, bitchy. Flesh off her.
Gavin,
let's
look, it's a poodle.
Flesh.
I just killed a poodle.
My God.
Holy fuck, hold on a fucking second.
Let's burn her flesh off of her bitchy bones.
Fuck. Penis?
I
don't know.
Why would they ever do that to a male?
You know what? Fuck the serpentine.
Oh my God. The serpentine. And the big truck that
What the fuck is loading? What the hell just happened?
God just saved your character's life.
I wanted to knuckle dust the pigs.
See, Scott, I'm not the only one.
Hey, but it's not racist or sexist.
No, it was something that Make Me Bad did.
Yeah, but he was being sexist.
No, he was being funny because he was telling... On there telling scary stories.
Hold on, what is it called, Gavin?
What?
What was
the pants monster.
The pants monster?
Yeah, you have to go like all the way like at the end. That baby. Look,
what
like
was
Kanye.
It? What was it called?
The pants monster.
The pants monster?
He's stealing my What? He's stealing my pantsuit.
Lundendorf?
What the f-
Get down there!
Come on. What the hell happened?
Open the door! They'll get worse than her!
I played this already. This is the beginning of the game. What the fuck happened? The
Load game?
Fuck? What the fuck?
How much percent were you in it? 26? What the hell happened? Why did it send you all the way back to the beginning?
What the fuck?
God said, nope, you're starting your life over again.
I'm glad I saved.
Yeah, you know, like, what the hell? You're glad it also auto-saved.
Yeah, I think the auto-save was a little bit later than the first one.
But what the fuck happened?
I think you broke it. I think your sexism broke it. Hold on.
No, I think it was what you said. John. Did you find the pants monster?
Yeah, see? It's right here.
Okay, like, that was all the way to the end, basically. And ate all the school children. The end. Oh, no. What the fuck? It's just some guy that has pants on him. That's all it is. It's stupid. It's really Come on.
Well, I'll watch that later.
Damn it, I wanted you to see the thing.
Fine. I'll skip to the ending.
Yeah.
Damn it, fuck!
That's when Grandma turned into...
And what the hell?
They took the pants.
Without any pants. How was that? That's the scariest goddamn story I've ever heard. The story of the pants monster is the most horrifying thing to exist. What is that?
Link will be down in the description for this video.
Thank God! I need your help!
Hit the woman! And she's out of the fucking kitchen! What should we do? Burn the flesh of her bitch bones! To the fire!
What the fuck?
Yeah, see?
I didn't just kill that guy.
That guy, Satan wanted to see him. Satan said that he was gonna give me $50 for that.
I gotta get rid of my car.
Damn that truck though. Where the truck though? Boom. Boom, boom.
I gotta get rid of this truck. Actually.
Just run some people.
You know what I'll do?
Scoot.
Damn it.
You sent it adrift. Get up for the water. That can go underwater. Wee. I'll keep an eye on your oxygen.
I just wanted to get up here.
I'm gonna keep an eye on how much oxygen I have.
I'm gonna get up here instead. It's not letting me get up there again. What happened? It's not letting me get up there.
Ooh,
I'm telling Mom.
That I couldn't.
Wait, was
get
this
up.
Originally a train station?
Wait a minute. Is that the flooded train station or is it?
No, it's not actually a flooded train station like I thought it was for a second.
Sewer. No wonder I could feel wet and squishy stuff here. Well, I guess the squishy stuff only because there's solids.
Wow.
What?
Your face. It's pretty funny to look at. Gavin, where are you going? Gavin.
Over here.
Why?
Just to grab this.
Why?
Because I can.
Put it back. Where else?
I'm missing 3 coins.
Yeah, because Xavier stole them.
Seriously?
No.
Why do we have 3 coins?
Gavin, watch this. Gavin, watch this.
Yeah.
Look. Hold on. Watch, Gavin. No, it didn't work that time. Hold on. Oh, fuck.
I think it worked for me.
Watch. Damn it, again.
What are you trying to do?
Come on. It's not working.
What happened?
You'll see in the video. No, what happened, Gavin, what happened was he hit himself on the thing. Like that, but fell into the water. Finally, I dove. I've been trying to do that whenever I jumped into the water.
Dive, bitch. The best dive in the world.
Best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time.
Oh my
Preferably
god.
Preferably turtleneck. That's the kind that I like. What?
I can't get the image of the thing.
What is it?
So it was like a dank meme basically, and so or I don't know, it was like something like don't cringe, I believe it was something else like that.
Yeah.
Like don't laugh or cringe. So what it was so the best time to wear a striped sweater, it wasn't SpongeBob was singing it, but it wasn't showing the video of him singing it. What it was showing is pictures of people that have, you know, those like white robes.
The KKK.
Yeah. I don't know why they did that.
I don't know why either.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We
don't.
Just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. Suck my ass.
Oh, I thought you were about to say, no, it's suck my ass.
Yeah, suck my ass.
I did it better than you, I think.
Suck my ass.
What, but Gavin, if I was going to say don't do it if it's racist.
The Dorito girl.
Oh, yeah.
What the heck? Just,
Yeah, I know. She looked like she was having an orgasm. Even though she was probably too young to realize what an orgasm actually was.
It's the worst chip ever, but...
Kevin, you know they can't see your face.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Kevin, I don't think you're close enough either. Whatever.
Well, I'm just gonna go... straight up to the mic there. Just gonna rub my feet on the mic.
No, don't do it.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna do it.
Why would you go upstairs?
Wow. Who are you down here with?
No, I mean, you know what I mean, Gavin.
What? What did you mean?
Never mind. I'm back out of water. Somebody help. I've been stranded forever in the sewers. I wonder if I can crash a party. I hear a party going on. And I just broke that guy's grill.
Which one?
The one that I just stepped on. What, Gavin?
Did you hit him?
No.
Okay, so it's that grill.
I don't even know what you're talking about, Gavin.
Mouth.
That's not even what a grill is. The grill is your face. Don't go up all up in my grill. No, don't get all up in my grill. That, oh my god. Come on, can I, hold on, Gavin. Gavin, check it out. Gavin!
What?
Where is it? That guy looks old, like 10 times older than her.
Hey, guess what, guess what? Because that's her dad.
I know, but that's not what I meant.
But, like, what the hell was she thinking?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know, there's like 10 other beautiful men that wanted me, but this one was the one that I knew I could trust. Whoa. Imagine you could go 360 with your head. Proud finger. Yeah!
Okay.
Oh, those are the only two you have. And no, just look at that guy while doing that, like, it's like,
I guess I'll save this
it's
picture.
It's my neck! It's my neck!
No.
Quick save.
Okay. There's a woman down there.
The best part to be wet is when you don't have socks on.
Hold on, Gavin. There's a fat lady over here.
Do I look like a Muppet to you? Hello. Wait, could you take out the knuckle dusters?
I can't because I don't have any.
Oh, yeah. You're that guy.
Citizens report 240. There we go.
Aw, if only you were closer to the railing. Whee!
I don't think it would have shown me jumping there.
But still, it would be funny. Like, you're still in the air above it. It's like, I'm going to sail. Wait, why is this red now?
What?
He didn't go to heaven, he went to hell. Why is this water red now? Is this even water? Oh god, it's blood. Yeah, just.
Look down in the background. I believe I can fly. He looks like Air Jordan or something.
Like, yeah, he's like, I'm gonna jump on you. He's like going over to his own thing. He's like, I'm gonna jump.
You know what, Gavin? Watch this.
Dude, you're fucking rich. The best time to shoot a woman is when you have no time to play games.
Hold on, this is a suppressor. Which one? Oh, I don't have any other guns on, side.
Damn, that car was good. Too bad it was too fast. I was trying to say fast, but I said fast instead. Oh my god.
Oh, did you see that skill?
That skill, though.
I just quickscoped that motherfucker.
In a moving vehicle! It would be better if it was like a tank. You somehow killed everybody inside of it with like one bullet. Boom! Ding.
I don't know what that orange circle is.
Gang, I believe. Like, gang attack.
Backing up! Backing up!
I don't wanna fucking off! Oh god, no. And spotted. Turn! Oh god! Quick scope!
That was awesome, though.
Look, it wasn't even. It just went.
Look at that yellow car, it looks so much cooler than mine.
I wanna quick scope that bitch inside.
the bad guys.
They shoot you.
Oh my
first.
God. He's like, oh, dude. It's not when you're a cop.
Oh, wow.
What?
Suspect is heading south. Psycho.
Piece of shit.
Those were warning shots. I'm coming back from the dead.
Back from the dead, bitches. I should go to, whatchamacallit.
This is the funny part.
Your
why
face.
Do they care to bring you to the hospital? Like, why do they care to bring you to the hospital just to resurrect you? Like, what's...
Oh my god, there's a police officer right there.
Oh my god, just... Holy crap, He wanted to kill you more than he wanted to kill those thugs. He was aiming at you, like, what the hell? All you were trying to do was steal a car. What's so bad with that?
Gavin, hold on. They won't be able to find me. My head's down.
That'd be so funny. It's like when you're putting your head down, it's just like, huh, I wonder where he could be.
Hey, you don't get it, Gavin, but I'm honking the horn. Oh my god, I lost my stars.
Please don't. I'm wearing a white robe.
He won't be able to come out in my dry cleaners, I don't know.
Please! I just bought these! What, were you naked when you went into the store? Did you have, like, no shirt on?
Sprunk.
Ammunition! Bitches! Bitches get stitches!
Wait, is this not...
Or was it stitches get bitches?
Oh, by the way, that's entirely
either way,
your fault.
I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit.
Everyone of the sheep
shit.
Out there owning a piece.
A machete, a hammer, a knuckle
duster.
It's like, yeah! The pimp. Wait, I want to see the pimp for a second. The pimp.
I can tell we are gonna get along famously.
The best time to get the shotgun.
I just need to buy more sticky bombs.
Sticky bomb! And... Jerry can.
I still need to unlock the marksman pistol, the homing launcher, the musket.
The musket, though.
And
that's gonna the machine gun is gonna take you forever.
Oh, I didn't want that, did I?
The LSPD tin. Don't mind me, just buying all the damn cartridges I can. I can't get a parachute.
Sorry.
Oh,
out of stock.
It's unavailable. Suppressor. You said for me a luxury? What the hell? What is that luxury finish thing? I want to know what it looks like with that luxury finish.
Luxury finish?
Yeah, I want to see what it looks like. I paid so much money just to get a gold gun that doesn't even work. Like, what the hell was I doing?
I didn't want a fucking scope.
And still good, anyways. Jessica, how the hell would a suppressor work on a sniper?
Shit, I got a fuck.
You got a heavy sniper by accident?
Yeah.
But those things do so much damage.
Damn it, I got a special carbine by accident as well.
Oh my god, look at your money. You're fucking broke.
No, I'm not.
Basically.
No, not basically either. I'm not getting any of those.
Oh, you can't even get the stun gun yet, damn it.
Wait, what? Oh, I can't. Damn it.
Combat pistol, the AP, where the hell's that?
Now that is quality right there.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, remember, Tammy has nothing.
You have good taste. I could tell.
I need to get all... Oh, I don't have enough for suppressors for my gun.
That's good for killing gophers.
Don't take the gun out.
I can't. I thought I could, but I
if couldn't. You were to, if you take your gun out and you're out there and you come back in, he's gonna just he's gonna have an AA-12.
Check out this bad Larry.
You're just gonna walk in the store now, just do 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 do. When can I go retail on this? Is that a shotgun? That looks kind of like an AA-12, but it's probably just an assault rifle.
I like the special carbine.
I think that's what it was using. You like the special carbine? I thought you just bought it. Bro. You might not want to get arrested. Okay, good, you can. Damn! You can't use sticky bombs without killing yourself, can you?
No.
Those sticky bombs! You hit me on the dick! You asshole! It actually hurt.
I know, that's the point. Gavin just pooped himself, by the way. Not really, though. Some guy just ran, some person just randomly said, "What is happening?" Gavin, did you see that? One punch! One punch! One. Oh, fuck. One punch! One punch! Oh shit!
Come on, my dear! Walking's fun! Rise all right.
Come back here, lady. One punch! One punch! Motherfucker! Punch! Hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
Fuck him! Fucking kick, fucking punch,
fucking elbow,
fucking punch.
Holy shit! You just went like,
I'm fucking punch.
Oh god, you got
fucking punch. Kick, fucking kick.
He shot you without. The guy with the shotgun shot you. Yet the shotgun was facing away from you.
Or was it?
It was.
Or was it?
Once you look at the recording, you'll see.
Or was it?
The question is,
did I record it?
Yeah. The question is, did the recording stop?
Fucking punch. Falcon knife!
No! You just stabbed her in the ass. The next thing you need to do is... Damn it,
I missed.
I almost got her.
Oh, red in the ass!
Why do you always shank the woman in the ass? The guys, you like stab them in the back, you stab them in the stomach, you stab them in the head, but the girls, you like always stab them in the ass. Like, what the hell's with that?
They won't be able to find me, Gavin.
They'll never find me. It's not like I just threw... You did what?
I don't have proximity mines, Gavin.
No. Like, the other guy. Like, there's some random guy. It's like, you did what? Yeah, put proximity mines on the steps. How the hell are we supposed to get down from here then? We jump off? You imbecile!
Kevin, just wait.
Just put a sticky bomb right. Oh, fuck. Wow, that explosion must have been powerful. Ooh, yes, this toss. Oh, fuck.
Aw, oh, shit.
At that moment.
My candy bar!
There goes my candy! Have you already seen that?
No.
He's on his hoverboard. And he's trying to open up Skittles, and then he opens it up, and all the Skittles go flying in the air. There goes my candy!
Hey, Gavin, guess what? Here, have some candy!
Bitch!
It's the new explosive kind.
It's the new meteorite! It basically has the impact of one. Oh, God! It's the new meteorite bar! With explosive capabilities! The only part is, most of them will explode! You just have to be one of the lucky few to be able to taste the meteor of our blood.
Gavin, look.
Why the hell does that girl with that red dress always appear?
Wait, really? Where?
Look at her!
Oh, wow.
The hell? Like, what? Let's Majin Buu this shit.
Come and get me, bitches.
You're just gonna toss it on the floor.
Every time!
I knew I wasn't a winner.
You're a wiener, Gavin.
That meteorite bar was also rigged. Fuck! You're like trying to give them their candy bar. Sweet, right? Three words. There goes my stomach. Wait, look at her face. Why did I come to the dentist?
Stop.
Hammer time. You like hit her right in the hip, like boom.
Stop. Damn it.
Damn it.
Stop.
Time.
Hammer time. Hey, no pictures!
Stop! Hemorrhage time!
Hemorrhage?
I don't know.
You know what a hemorrhage is, right?
No, I just said
it. I forgot what it was, but... Is that Fred and Velma?
It's that fucking girl again!
It was Fred and Velma.
What is with that girl with...
Holy fuck!
The fuck? See, whenever you go to shank a woman, you always get him in the ass.
Hey, is that Ice Cube?
Get him.
I mean, Ice Tea. I was thinking of Ice Tea.
I was.
Shit.
Ice Cube, though. You know who? You know what? Guess what? Guess what? It's the guy. That's a guy.
Can I tell you something? Did you know Ice-T is actually in Law and Order?
Yeah, I know. Onto the road I go, trying to get a car going 50. Maniki Niki bombs for everyone, every occasion. Oh God! Let's throttle this bitch. Extreme Frogger, bitches. Extreme Frogger! Come on, you can...
Nope, you can't get me. Bye.
Ha!
I need at least 4 stars, please.
You have 4 stars. What are you talking about? Your arm is so good.
I got 4 stars, I need one more.
Yeah, you were at 4 stars for a while. Blow him up!
Bitch.
The fuck you doing?
No!
Yes, I knew it. You can't. use sticky bombs without killing yourself.
Shut the fuck up!
I can do it if I want to. I can get five. Holy shit! You weren't even touching her with the machete. Wait, go back to her. Her neck was like broken. Like, what the fuck was with her neck?
I cut her neck. That's what happened.
Yeah, no, her neck was like. It was like a. That was a delayed kill. Bitch! For some reason, because of the pee and vape it, it looked like Trump. Trump vaping. Kind of a place would that be? Trump Towers?
No. Watch this game.
Why you can't throw the weapons? That's so bad, though.
Well, I think you can't. Nope, I can't.
Yeah, you can't throw the weapons. Nobody's ever done that. So slice! Bitch, you missed the money, bitch! Bitch! Start knuckle dusting some of them.
Fucking bun!
Holy shit, you just dislocate.
Holy fuck!
You're like, bunk! You're like, run away!
Oh my god, it's a Trump supporter!
Bitch!
Another Trump supporter!
Good luck, how strong
you are! Holy fuck!
Get back here!
Oh wait, that was a Hillary supporter.
Fuck! Still, oh god! I can survive using sticky bombs. I just.
Hold on, I gotta fucking punch this guy.
Bitch!
Oh my god!
Oh, no! No! No!
Guys, newsflash: Trevor's gay.
And apparently so is that cop.
Yeah, that cop was definitely gay.
Wait, you want to give them your new meteorite bar?
Sure. Oh, I failed.
I knew it.
That was my last one, so I decided to kill myself.
Yeah. It's like, see? I cannot kill myself. But I just didn't want to live. Dude, look, you're basically fucking broke. Look, you're not even, you're losing $130 now. No smoking! You know smoking can kill you. You're aware of your surroundings. So I kill you. Doesn't that mean that the cigarette killer? Or doesn't that mean that you can... No, the cigarette, you dumbass!
No drinking coffee!
Bitch!
She didn't even run away when she saw me swinging towards
her. It's like, I deserve this. I knew I shouldn't have been drinking coffee. It's too late.
We got discussed fat.
Pardon me. I didn't mean to offend you.
Oh,
dude,
fuck.
Get him! Why is he fast?
He's fat! Oh my god, I can see him. He's getting slimmer.
I'm so fast.
Look at him, he's getting slimmer.
I'm so fast, yeah, so fast. For a reason.
Did you see that, Gavin?
Yeah, I saw it. Like, what the hell? How the hell did you miss him? He's fat. The hell is wrong with you?
Fuck.
Like, what, are you trying to strike Jesus? Jesus Christ, you're just gonna die on top of another cop, aren't you?
No.
I died.
Well, if you like. Okay, go ahead, wait.
I died trying to have sex with cement and dirt at the same time.
I don't think that works like that.
But still, too bad it wasn't called the Klondike Bar.
You know what? 10 off this video.
I'm gonna burn myself in hell.
No way!
Bitch! Cook the grenade in your hand and run.
You know what?
You know what? Just kill. Just do that. We ride together, we die together. And then he starts running away. I thought we ride together, we die together. No,
Gavin.
tonight.
You know what, Gavin? Heading off this video, Gavin. If you like this video, leave a like, comment down below. If you want to see more, subscribe if you're new to me. Oh, yeah, it's my favorite. Bye. Gavin.
They fell out.
No, I was. You need to say bye as well.
Oh, sorry. Bye.
That wasn't a bye. Okay, Gavin, now say bye.
Bye.
Wait, keep saying bye. Oh, never mind.
Bye.
Fucking punch.